Hi, today we will see about the tuples in Python. Our last topic is about the list. What is the small difference to list and tuples? That is, in list you can access the list and you can add the any item in the list. Otherwise you can delete some item from the list by accessing the index, but here the tuple is immutable. Which means you can just create the tuple with some certain particular items where that items cannot be changed at all. So you cannot add any item with tuples, you cannot delete any items with the tuple, but you can change the tuple to a list with some command, and you can access it. These tuples can be created with the braces, parentheses. This is called parentheses, or you can say a curve bracket. Okay, you cannot add it. If you give the command append, it will show the error because it is a immutable type. So we will see with some examples. So now I am in Python shell. Now I am creating one tuple which is called names. Names, this is a tuple, so I am including some names: Prabhu, Saravanan and Bala. So I have just created one tuple which includes three items. If I want to access any item from the tuple, I can access it by giving the index. If I access name of zero, sorry, my tuple name is names. Okay, so if I give names of zero, then the first item, that is zeroth index item, will be accessed. So you cannot add any item with that. I will show that also. If I give names dot append, with that I am giving some value, so it has to be given append. But you see, tuple object has no attribute append, which means you cannot give any items to be added with the tuple. You cannot add it, but you can convert it into the list. Once you convert it, then you can add it. Now I am creating one list which is called n. Okay, this is a list name which we are going to convert the tuple into the list. Now I am just writing list of names. So we have created the list. The list name is n. Okay, where you have converted this list, sorry, this tuple into the list. Okay, we have created the tuple which is having the name names, that has been converted to the list n. Okay, now if you give n, then it will be converted as the list, and you can add now you can do append operation. You can add it because it is converted as a list. No, so you can add. So 10 is added with that. If you want to delete a tuple, then use the command delete. Now if I give n, it will throw error because n is deleted. N means the list is deleted. So you can access the list from you can access the item from the tuple, but you cannot do append operation, or you cannot add it, or you cannot change it. But you can convert the tuple into the list. Hope you have enjoyed. Thank you.